Energy. We all need it. For everything we do. And we're not going to stop needing it. Which is why we're constantly developing new, cleaner, more efficient ways of producing it. From turning gas into electricity for entire cities, to running cars on sugarcane.
A minute, Mom.
Let's prepare for tomorrow together. Let's go.